Morgan Parker, founder of Wheel to Wheel.
Here with more on his thoughts is Morgan Parker.
Morgan Parker.
Morgan Parker.
Well, we're joined now by Morgan Parker.
An adventurous man who's always wanted to make a difference.
President of Taubman Asia, a subsidiary of Taubman Centers, a $6 billion portfolio of more than 20 shopping malls over in the U.S.
A few years ago, Morgan decided it was time for action to be the change he wanted to see in the world. So he threw out his suits and strapped on a helmet for a motorcycle adventure that would not only change his life, but hopefully become a whole new way of looking at philanthropy. In that instant, Wheel to Wheel became much more than a dream. It became a mission.
What's the Wheel to Wheel concept all about, Morgan?
I really wanted to get in the middle of the donating community, which has, I think, become increasingly apathetic with charities generally. There's so many these days that people are a little disillusioned as to where their money's actually going. And in between some grassroots charities, which no one really knows about. So I designed this organisation called Wheel to Wheel, which really intermediates between these grassroots charities and the donating public.
Wheel to Wheel would visit and highlight the work of selected charities in the countries we travelled through.
It occurred to me that I could combine my adventurous ambitions or dreams with my philanthropic ones by visiting charities along the way.
With the team behind me, there was research, planning, and time spent preparing for every possibility.
My journey from Hong Kong to Brisbane, which starts today, is all about charity. What I'm doing is I'm staging this event in order to capture people's attention and be able to raise awareness and money for 10 grassroots charitable organisations in the 10 countries that I'm passing through on my way to Australia.
And quickly, the mission became a movement.
It's 10 countries, over 100 days, over 20,000 kilometers in support of 10 amazing charitable organizations. And that is why you are here.
You decide the best place.
Great charities. I love the fact that he's gone local in each country, and I think that's going to contribute a lot to both the publicity around the event, and it'll show that each of those charities is bigger throughout Asia and will help them Asia-wide.
Parker 認制之餘仲勁有善心，原本做開投資商場地產項目，年半之前辭埋份高薪厚職，專心做慈善。不過覺得債券錢好 dry， 諗足5年，決定身體力行。
Once I hit the road, Wheel to Wheel became a journey of discovery, filled with challenges.
You know, when someone says to you that 150 kilometres is going to take 10 hours, until you've seen this, you just scoff at them, like I did this morning.
Oh, oh, oh!
It's only just hitting me now that these kids actually have HIV or AIDS.
We met passionate educators, environmentalists, bear rescuers, and brilliant people committed to saving lives.
Teaching the rest of the world how Indigenous people work in harmony with their country, leaving what they don't need and taking what they do, and managing the other resources in their environment in a sustainable and harmonious manner.
The hundreds of people we met during the 125-day journey became an inspiration for all of us at Wheel to Wheel. Our dream to help them was coming true.
125 days, 25,000 kilometres, 10 countries, 10 amazing charitable organisations, and it's all come to this.
We started to realise how much Wheel to Wheel meant to the charities involved.
To be approached by Morgan and his team here has been an absolute highlight and a pleasure to have someone who's overseas seeing what we're doing here and appreciate it and to support it is absolutely fantastic, and we're very appreciative of the team and what they've done and been able to select NALSMA as its NGO here in Australia.
Thank you for renovating with us. 摩根，欢迎再次来到中国。
Well, Morgan is just amazing. I mean, the whole of the Wheel to Wheel team, just fantastic. We've been, hearing about this
programmed for a long, long time. And when we suddenly realised that we were going to be one of the benefiting charities, you know, it was just music to our ears. And we went along to the launch in Hong Kong and had a fabulous time, met the whole team, met Morgan. And you can just tell where he's coming from. This is an impassioned guy who just really believes in the cause.
Shout out to Morgan.
That means congratulations, Morgan.
WAO in Malaysia is so proud to be part of Wheel to Wheel.
Thank you, Morgan, for supporting Action for Change Foundation. On behalf of Action for Change Foundation, students, alumni and staff would like to wish you all the best.
Hi, Morgan and Wheel to Wheel. Thank you very much for your helping my people here in Cambodia. I love you. Thank you. Okun Chiran.
Very different opportunity for us to publicize the issues that we get, different audience. And I think it's fantastic that Morgan and you guys are able to show that and draw attention to these areas.
So we sat down with Morgan. We found the idea fascinating to drive all the way from Hong Kong to Australia, picking 10 charities. And we're very happy to be associated with him and with Wheel to Wheel. And hopefully it gives us publicity to also bring our organization forward.
Hey Morgan, I just want to say congratulations. Absolutely fantastic that you've done your big trip and that you've been successful. It's a wonderful feeling, isn't it, to have achieved something so big.
Our impact was anchored by the premiere broadcast on National Geographic Channel.
It's better to travel 10,000 miles than read 10,000 books. And one man went above and beyond. Meet Morgan Parker. He quit his banking job to begin a 25,000 kilometer charity tour.
You're going with me on a journey of discovery.
From Hong Kong to Australia, through 10 countries and 10 different charities, he had one simple goal: to save lives by raising awareness. Wheel to Wheel, Sunday, August 26th at 8 p.m. on the National Geographic Channel.
Yeah, what a test of man and bike. And Morgan is now back in Hong Kong. I spoke to him a short time ago.
G'day, Morgan. This is quite an adventure. What inspired you to embark on it?
It was really a couple of different things converging in my life, Cam. One, I wanted to get a lot more strategic about my philanthropy. Number two, I just wanted to break free from the shackles of my daily grind. And I think thirdly and finally, I wanted to set a better example for my 10-year-old daughter, Aria, and teach her that there's a lot more to life than simply taking.
I've got to say, I love that last reason most of all.
Beyond multiple television broadcasts, Wheel to Wheel has achieved a significant online following and international media attention.
The 20,000 kilometres that I'm riding, we're selling those off for roughly about, I think it's 35 ringgit a kilometre. And we're encouraging people to buy those and own that kilometre and be part of the dream.
To date, the charities have received over $250,000. The TV series has been seen in 22 countries on 4 different broadcasters and on airlines globally, in over 8 million homes with a commercial value of nearly $2 million. So far, there have been over 120 media articles, over 135,000 unique website sessions, 44,000 Facebook fans, over 400,000 YouTube views, for a total media value of over $3 million.
The work of Wheel to Wheel will go on. After completing the first expedition, we've realized we've got this positive role to play in bringing these untold humanitarian stories to life. We're already planning the next expedition and the next production in another exciting location, tackling a new issue. It's always going to be on two wheels. It's always going to be lots of fun. Because after all, the journey never ends.
The response was overwhelming, culminating in real, true change. So much so that we're going to do it all again.
It's one man, two wheels, and a new humanitarian challenge. Wheel to Wheel.